My name is Omar.
My name is Mark. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you too.
So which song did you perform today?
TNT by ACDC.
Awesome. So how do you feel about it?
Well, I mean, it was my third time doing it, or third time performing, so I was not as worried, but I was still a little bit jittery, but I mean, I think it's getting better. And I was kind of confident after I did the sound check, so.
That sounds really amazing. For how long have you been practicing this song?
Like 2 months, or I don't know, a couple of months.
Sounds good, sounds good. And why did you decide to pick this song in particular?
I don't know, I heard it on the radio and I just thought it would be a good song to perform because it sounded pretty basic and sounded good.
And it's fire. The performance was outstanding, yeah, so it's really great to see you come on stage and just perform as a whole team. And if you were to give an advice to new students who are performing on stage for the first time, what would it be? Just so it would feel less nervous?
I think my first time, it's not as bad as you think. I think you should just not worry about it. It's not as bad as you think it is. It's at the end of the day, it's pretty simple. So just keep calm.